Kate Moss's Style Evolution. I'm Nicole DeBeau in Hollywood for the Daily Buzz on CelebBuzz.com. In a new interview with Vanity Fair magazine, the always chic Kate Moss is finally opening up about anorexia rumors, saying, "You'd get to work in the morning, there was no food. Nobody took you out to lunch when I started, but I was never anorexic." And to keep things light here in the Celeb Buzz studio, we're counting down Kate's top five best looks ever. Kicking things off at number five is the look that put Kate on the map. If you remember, in 1993, she stripped down for the iconic Calvin Klein Obsession for Men ad. And who knew back then that almost 20 years later, we'd still be talking about her? And what's a fashion countdown without a little black dress? At number four is our girl Kate in a simple one-shoulder LBD. So fab. Coming in at number three is Kate Moss at the Stella McCartney fashion show in Paris last month. Joined by Stella's dad, music legend Paul McCartney, and wife Nancy Chevelle, Kate kept that bright light out of her face with a gorgeous pair of tortoiseshell cat-eye glasses. Great look. And number two is Kate with her ever so dreamy ex-boyfriend Johnny Depp. Before there was Brangelina or even Bennifer, there was Jate. Okay, fine, no one called them that, but just work with me. The couple look dapper in their black tie getups here. And finally, our number one look is Kate Moss at her gorgeous wedding. She married James Hitch in 2011 and of course looked absolutely stunning in a vintage style cream dress with a matching floor length veil designed by close friend John Galliano. We want to know your thoughts. What is your absolute favorite Kate Moss look? Use the hashtag TheDailyBuzz to let us know. And for the biggest stories that are breaking right now, head over to CelebBuzz.com.